I'm coming at you with the Dark Souls remastered game. The video game of video games, the one that I think everybody's been telling me to play for as fuck, man, as long as I can remember. And I'm really excited. I have been putting off playing this game for forever, and I think partly because I've just been so like, oh, it's gonna be really hard and challenging. Just like every single excuse everybody gives when they're too much of a puss to like actually play this. But you know what? I'm decent at video games. I could figure my way out. I think I have the skill set to do it. I think I'm ready. And I say we just get this shit started. So let me make sure my stream is working. It may say I'm playing Overwatch or something, or Smash Brothers, which is just totally incorrect. Totally incorrect. Let me go find my chats. Need to find my chat room. Oh my god, there I am. All right, Dark Souls. I think it still says I'm playing Super Smash Brothers, but who cares? Whatever. All right, Dark Souls. Press any button to get this started. All right. So I played this a lot with my friend Chris. He actually watched me start this game. I think I've started this game about, oh god, I don't know how many times. Oh my gosh, so here's the first part. You gotta scroll through a license agreement. How do I really have to just scroll? Oh my god, I read the terms and conditions. Please. Oh, there's a privacy policy too. All right. Done. All right, let's play this. Oh god. Okay. Welcome message. Welcome to Dark Souls. Oh, whatever. Can I just play this game? Come on. All right. Why is my controller not working? Oh, it's making me use the buttons on the bottom. What is this? All right, new game. Adjust brightness until flame is visible and dragon is invisible. Okay. Amiibo, there's Amiibo. What does that do? How to use? But they don't tell you what it does. X, North, sure. Yeah, I mean, I think... Oh, here I go. I gotta make my guy. My name is... Whoa. Hello, video card. Oh, gosh. I swear, if you're gonna do this the whole time, the HD60, I'm dingus. Oh, no. My video card's freaking out. Fuck. Dingus Slayer. Yes. Hold on one sec. Something's going on my video feed. Of course. Something is going on. The HD60 is like acting real weird for some reason. Strange. Alright, I'm not actually sure what I want to be. And the text seems very strange. I actually can't read the text. What's good? Oh gosh, yeah, something's going on with the card. Hold on one sec, guys. I apologize. Let me figure out what's going on. It's like basically blipping in and out, and I don't think that's acceptable. I mean, I could play directly on my computer, but then I'm like off sync, so. Which I guess isn't the worst thing. Let me try it this way. It's possible. One sec. Now we're back to normal. Let's see. Okay, what is deprived? Ooh, this is like hard mode, isn't it? But he is like, I think I want to be a pyromancer. I'm feeling it. B is like select in this game. It's throwing me off. Gift. Full restores HP. I was always told you want the master key. So we're gonna go with the master key. Physique. I'm gonna go slim. Face do I want? Can I get a beard? This guy's from Astoria. I'm not from Astoria. Let's see, he's like some vibe. Insult. Look, common known for its stalwart clerics. For festivity and drink. He sounds like fun. Dubious. Ominous. Ooh. Dubious. I think I'm gonna be a dubious Karen. Ooh, I could pick all my hair. Alright, what do I want? Sorry guys, I like anytime there's like a create a sim or create a character type thing, I'm just like into it. Let's go with swept back color. Ooh, dark purple. We're going gray. That sounds great. That's what we're doing.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
Fire. Good thing I'm a pyromancer.
And cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords.
I don't remember all this. Is this new? I remember the game just kind of just like drops you off. shit.
Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now,
huh. Okay. Looks like we're in a chaotic world. All right.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
So I died. I'm assuming. I don't look very dead. I look very alive. Oh shit. That guy looks kind of dead though. Oh, just tossed him right in, didn't you? I'll find you later. All right, got my key. Ooh, the FPS. Audio quality. Huh. Camera controls. Okay. It's definitely not okay. Got him. Ah. Not bad for no sword, huh? So far, so good. All right, we made our first checkpoint. Why does the audio quality sound so bad? Get away, oh my god, just get away. Woo, alright. Get your shield. Where do I get one? Do I get one? Do I get a shield? Where's my shield? Oh, probably not a good idea to stand there. Do I have a shield? It doesn't look like it. No. Is there a shield down there somewhere? Alright, well, I got one. Alright. So we need this. Yeah, I got a shield. Try to hit me now, bitch. Ooh, I actually got a real weapon now. Don't think so. You done. Ooh, okay. Got a bow. That's handy. Can't use it yet. Okay. Traverse the white light. So I made a loop. Okay, so far so good. There's someone in there. I should be able to open it. Oh, I think I know how. Ah! Dang it! Just seen that coming.
Oh, you. You're not home. Thank goodness. I've been before, I'm afraid. I'll go soon.
Oh, I skipped something.
Nine exodus from the undead asylum, making pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords, when thou ringeth the bell of awakening, fate of the undead thou shalt.
So I gotta get out of here and ring this bell.
And I can die with hope in my heart.
Now, what's involved in getting out of here?
Here, take this.
Oh, sweet. Thank you.
Now I must bid farewell.
Oh, poor guy.
I'll hold you after death. So go now. And thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude. That thing hit me, too. And that guy upstairs is gonna fucking get it. You gonna fucking get it, man. I know it's like a skill. Alright. Alright. That's actually important. Because that's how you get them, like, unshielded. God. Parry, and then you counterattack with an R. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. All right. Alright, I see how this game works. I just, like, fucking didn't even remember my buttons did. Alright. Try that again. It's Dark Souls after all. There's a lot of trying again. Oh, we're back. Alright. Oops. Sounds like he's orgasming a little bit when he gets hit. Just like finishing, like, anyway. Whoa, calm down there, sir. Whoa, who invited you to the party? Alright, I'll try that again. I already got a problem. How do I use my Estus? How do I use it? Okay. Oh, you too? Okay. I can't open that. But I think I know what's in the next room from the last time I played this game. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm still alive. I'm gonna get hit. Seems to work. Poke him in that ace. All right. Beat him. Who's the best? Me. First try. It's almost like I remember this or something. Sweet. Let's keep going. Why did my fireball not go off? I gotta figure that out. Good job. Go straight ahead. Are there like any little secrets anywhere? Or... No. I guess we just go forward. I guess that's me. I'm undead. Yes.
Undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords.
Oh, so I escaped. Just as foretold. Lord. Sweet. All right, Dork Souls. Oh, fine, see you later. I thought I had a friend for a sec. I thought he was gonna be helping me out, but nah, he's gotta go do his own thing. Gotta go grocery shopping in Lordran. Level up and kindle up bonfires. Okay. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. Level up. 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 Oh. How do I increase? I like having more endurance. Because then you get, like, more chances to dodge. I'm gonna increase my strength. Sweet. So my question is, how do I... How come I... equip it. Here we go. Okay. Isn't it equipped? I'm very confused why, like, my quick button just, like, doesn't work. What are my items? Estus Flask, restore HP. Banish Phantom, return home. What does that mean? This black crystal, long symbol of farewell, is granted to banish undead. Crystal sends Phantom back to their homes or sends you back to yours. Oh, I think this is what sends you into somebody else's game. Humanity, rare tiny was found on corpses. Use the game when I restore a large amount of HP. It's called Humanity, but little is known about its truth. The soul is a sort of what does. And then Dark Side, and a curse of these random. And then lose your mind and go hollow. Oh, death triggers a dark sign which returns the spirit of the last bond. But so it's like an exit. I knew that.
One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Light Town. Bring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead.
Alright, creepier. He's a little creepy. I don't fully trust this dude. Interesting. So she powers up your Estus. But I need a Firekeeper soul. Ooh, 3 humanities. Be wary of comfort. Ooh, fire bombs. You don't want to be, like, nice?
Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you. Oh my. You again. Oh, I know.
Huh?
How about this? I have to awaken my companions here. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you?
Sure.
Very well. And first, a covenant with the gods. That is a shame. Speak to me.
The covenant? Join the covenant? What does that mean? What does that mean, joining the covenant? Shortcut ahead. This looks like death. I don't like falling into pits. Is it a pit? I swear to God, if it's a pit. No, it's not. Ooh, chess. Lord Bone. Morningstar and Talisman. Cracked Red Eye Orb. Wonder what those things do. Let's see. Oh, this is what allows you to invade the other world. This is like a good escape. Okay. How did I get here? Get. Let's ask this. Oh, get out. Oh, I'm already dead. Wow, that was fast. Don't go to the graveyard, guys. Not a good place to be. The skeletons will kill you. Souls back. Either in here. I died around here, no? The frame rate drops like a lot. It's like barely running on the Switch. But it works. Let's go up the stairs. Oh, there's my friend. My feathered friend, my flappy flap of flaps. The dark flapper. My ride. Yo, How many of you could say that, like, your right of choice is a dark fucking crow? Soul of Loss, Undead. Yo, sup? He's mine. Ow, god damn it, that hurt. Now, we gotta find our way to the next checkpoint. I believe it is this way? We should go back. So up the stairs. Keep going. Keep going. Now, this is where I fell down. Now, question is, what's even higher? Oh, it was this shortcut. Isn't there not supposed to be, like, some sort of lift here? Yeah, there is, isn't there? The question is, how do you get it to show up? So it seems to want me to go to the graveyard, I guess, but it seems really dangerous to go down that way. I don't like this idea. I already went this way. So I guess I go to the graveyard? I mean, there's nothing down that way. I already tried and that's a dead end. Oh, thanks for telling me I'm awesome, Twitchbot. Let's see, what should we do? What shall we do? I guess I'll go to the graveyard? I don't know. This does not seem like a good idea. But let's see how this goes. Ah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. These guys look mean and pissed off. Oh shit, I got an army of skeletons. I got a big skeleton problem right now. Oh no. No, I just said pick it up. Oh, I got a really bad skeleton. Oh no, I'm fucked. Fucked. Fucked up. All right. Honestly, I don't know what to do because I can't fight them. So I'm just gonna, like, run and try to get as much shit as possible in advance because I just... I can't beat them. And there's really a lack of penalty for dying here, so I might as well just, like, pick up all the items. So, yeah. I'll just do that. I don't know. I feel like I'm going in the wrong direction. You know, like, the enemies are, like, way too hard. There's no way I'll be able to fight these guys. So I have to run away from everything. And, you know, that's not much of a game. The game's been teaching me how to, like, fight. Not run. I want to be able to, you know, hold my own and shit. But, I don't know. I guess we'll go this way. See where it leads us. Ooh, secret cave. This guy is hot in my tail. Ooh, I'm in a crypt. Oh, God. I feel like I really went in the wrong direction. The catacombs. Oh, God. It is exactly what I thought. Oh, no. Oh, God. Where am I going? Oh, no. Oh, these skeletons are chasing me. Oh, goodness. Oh, there's more. Oh, fuck. I don't think I'm supposed to go in this direction. Oh, no. Where am I going? This is not good. Oh, fuck! Get out. 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 Get it? Oh, okay, I get it. Sorry. Okay. It's fine. Skeletons can have their place. I went into their home. You know, they want me to fuck out of their house. I wasn't invited. I don't blame them. Fuck humans. Well, actually, wait, I'm not human. Alright, I've definitely been going in the wrong direction. I did pick up some cool item, though. Let's see what I got. So I got something else called the Zweilhand. The Zweilhand. Oh my goodness, that is a tough sword. Oh, I can't. Okay, well, it was a cool thought. That was a fun thought. Thinking I could be tough and shit. But nope, not for me. I clearly am not supposed to go in that direction. So my guess is there's something here that I am missing. There's probably a lift upwards. Shortcut ahead. But it's got a rating of 0, so I don't believe it. It just, something's not right. Something's not right. Like, I think I was here before. And then I'm just gonna summon a bunch of angry skeletons. It's gonna be a problem. I really don't want... Oh, see? Now I got a skeleton problem again. Really not my intention. I'm gonna fall, just twist my ankle, take a little damage for that. I'm not sure what to do. I'm actually pretty lost.
Your face. Practically
hollow. Bitch, you dead. All right.
Ah, your face.
You're practically hollow.
Going hollow could solve quite a bit.
I'm a little dead. I acknowledge that. I've died a few times in my life. It's not the best. I don't say you should do it, but there's no penalty to being dead in this world. Anyway. What's in here? I just have no idea where the fuck to go. I'm a little stuck. There's just, like, nowhere to go. Ooh, look at this. Look at this. I'm someplace where I'm not supposed to. Ooh, what's this way? Don't fall. Oh, There's my feathered friend. Oh, my feathered bestie. How are you? I have no idea where the fuck to go. No idea. Zero clue. What am I missing? Alright. Let's see. So, there's some way to go. I just don't know which way. Was it down? I thought it was like death. I really doesn't look like there's... Oh, there is another way down. So let's go down. Be wary of dashing through. Down, son. We're someplace else. Ooh, it's a little dark here. It's a little crappy. A little spoopsters. Guess I just go this way. See him growling undead out in the distance. Calm down. This seems to work. Double-handed axe. That's the trick. That's the ticket. Sweet. This is easy experience. That means I'm not gonna have this. I'm gonna have real fights coming up. Sweet. Maybe I'm not supposed to go this way. Let's see. Yeah, I have a weird feeling. So who's that? Very Rickett. Look at me now. Can you believe it? Oh! Can you believe it? I lost my footing. I still feel like I'm going the wrong way. I thought there was like a way to go up, but I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna pause stream and just try to figure out if I'm going the right way. I mean, it's been a good solid hour trying to figure all this shit out. Plus, I want to figure out what's going on with my HD 60. It's being very strange. But anyway, thanks for checking it in. I think we'll play some more Dark Souls soon. Have a good one. Thanks. Daffslayer out. Bye.